Chintu bought a very clever crow.
One day he left go home for food.
It was very hot summer day.
It became very thirsty.
But there is no water. He was going back to water. And last he said, "Pot."
It burned and flew with delight.
But there is very little water. So, crow could not drink.
He saw pond pebbles.
He thought, "I have excellent idea."
He took one by one pebbles
and dropped into the pond. And water rose up.
So, drank the water and flew away.